Mapleton?
Oh, I just want the oak resin, I mean. I'm just missing I think that's a duck egg or goat milk. That's for the greenhouse. Yeah, that's... the feather. Pretty much just the animals that I'm missing. Oh yeah, I'm just waiting for rain at this point. Finish the fish tank, which removes the glittering boulder. I'm gonna need I need, got 25 sprinklers. Oh, I got enough sprinklers now. I gotta put this away. outside the house. Put the eggs away. And the milk. There you go, kitty. Do the other field. I don't have any room left. Unless I make a big blob here. Get two of them. So I need 100 wood, 2 coals, and this.
Let me just remove this crap.
Okay, since the cows are going in, I might as well move the fencing a bit. Now that I'm like down here, I might as well put these in there. Now I have to walk around. Oh well. Alright, let's remove these. The rocks first. The tree. Back. Where are you, stone? There you are. Thank you. This is gonna be a really, really weird field. Let's go back. I'll put those away. That. Bed. Check what's on the television. Sunny tomorrow. Good humor, little extra luck. Get up early and fed all the animals. I hope that makes your job a little easier today. Ooh, and it does. But not a whole lot. Everybody, and I make love to you. I make love to you all, like in the Discovery Channel. Gotta go to the sewers. This from top to bottom. Oh. Oh, perfect. I know I could break those cobblestones to make another rope, but I'm using them to prevent weeds from preventing weeds from destroying my crops. Although people use fences because they last a bit longer than cobblestone for walkways. The reason I'm making this extra big because I might use like crops here that will make me ton of money, like cauliflower, pumpkins, melons. And that sort of crops. Quite happy actually. Oh, I need those seeds actually. So I think I could plant some trees on that side. Go inside and put these away. Put bees in here. Put the clay in there. Put the leftover seeds in here. Put the leftover sprinklers in here. Oh, it's kind of late already to put the rare spare seeds in already. Wait, it's full? Oh, that's because bees are in there. On these, they should not be in there. Oh, give me 20 of these. And to plant these. Iridium sprinkler. We should head to town actually. It's much faster. It fishing level 9, combat level 8. Expensive. Oh, this is what I'm missing for that. I'm buying it. I'm buying that also. The community center. Wait, I think I already got the eel. Up in here. Oh geez, I got way too much. Let's get these out of there. Because those are considered rare. Teleports everywhere. Get it. All right, might as well go get some sleep because I need to get some sleep in real life. Guys, I'm gonna end my stream here, so I'll see you guys. I know it's Sunday already, so I'll be seeing you later on today. But I think at that time I'll be playing Four Goddesses online, so until then, guys, I'll see you guys later on today. For the rest of you on YouTube, I'll see you guys in the next episode of Stardew Valley, so... Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode of Stardew Valley, so take care, guys, and goodbye for now. Bye, everyone. I know, idiot of me, huh? So... Oh, this is four. So it'll be like one, two, three, four. Let's put them on the other side then.